Hey guys, it's Booster X here, and today we're gonna be doing a Nitro Crate grind. And so far, I just got a Nitro Crate like a few minutes ago, which I think is really awesome. You can get Breakout Type S Mobile, Takumi Sticker Bomb, Dominus MDGA, Takumi Vector, Octane Buzzkill, Octane VSR, Joshi, Hex Phase, Fire Plug, Endo MG88, Triplex, Neo Thermal, Mantis, Draco, which I think is really cool, K2, which I think is matches my car, and a mystery decal that I think it's bubbly that I've seen in John Sandman video. Well, hope you guys enjoy the video, and we'll see you when we get there. I'm coming home. Hey guys, I'm back and we're in the game and we're a veteran and a pro. I wonder how this game's gonna turn out. We're still on the hunt for Nitro Crates. I just got one before I started the video. That was my first game I played when I just got right back from somewhere and I got a Nitro Crate. I was so hyped. I don't think that many people have Nitro Crates. But I mean, like, famous YouTubers and all that have, like, Nitro Crate openings. Like, John Sandman, he did 10 Nitro Crate openings. And he got a bubbly in the second crate. Which I think is amazing. Well, I got a mystery decal Hex in the first one. My first crate, then in the second crate I got a Endo. So, I don't know. Yeah, I got the boost. I was struggling there to get the boost. Oh, I was trying to do the new trick I was doing. I was trying to perfect. Uh-oh, I missed it. Oh, he missed it. I can't believe he just missed that. Is that going in? Oh, he blocked it. No. That's in. Let's go. 2-0. Hope you guys enjoy the video. And let's start grinding. He's getting mad because he missed that. Like clearly missed that. It's just, yeah. I think this game's gonna be like 4-2. I don't know. Oh wow. He left M7, M8, K, M8. See if they want to trade. Wayne reporting just for leaving him there. Well, he's mad. Oh, that went in. Let's go. Oh, he left the match. They forfeited. GG. Oh, division up. Bronze 3, division 2. We got nothing so far, but it's okay. We got there. So far, we're trying to get 2 Nitro Crates. I think it's gonna be hard. We might get other crates, but still. We're also doing a crate opening of like 40, 50, I think. 20, I don't know. Hopefully we get a mystery decal or like any amazing wheels. Okay. I've seen many YouTubers get hyped to open a Nitro Crate, but they really, like, they got an uncommon, and they were still happy because it was a new item. That's how I'm gonna be if one day I open the Nitro Crate, if I open it. I don't know, I might trade it away. Or open it, it depends. Oh, that's gold. I didn't think that was going in, so I didn't say anything. Like that, I'm like, oh, whatever. I thought he was gonna block me, but I actually made it. That's cool. That's aight. A veteran versus a pro, and a veteran versus a pro. I think this should be an even match. Oh, I centered it, but I don't think he had boost. Oh, they blew him up. I could have scored there if I was paying attention to the ball. Oh, he actually pushed him to make it. That's funny. I think they want to trade. I don't know how much, like, their Nitro Crates are going for. I don't know why, but people always say trade what? I don't know. Like whatever I have. I usually, when they say that, you just say anything. That aerial hit. Let him hit it. Oh, he hit it. That's gonna hit. That's gonna be a perfect center. Oh, he actually made that. I thought he wasn't gonna make it, but he did. He found out a way to make it. So far, we've been winning a lot. I'm gonna say, hey. I'll go back up the boost. Turn it around. Oh! I got so lucky. Get the boost, turn it around. Oh, in it. Shout out. Come on, I gotta get the boost. Get the boost, turn it around, then hit the ball. Pinch it. That's a pinch. Center it, center it, center it. Oh, dang it. We found out how to pinch it without the wall there. They used each other. They hit the ball at the same time to pitch it out of there. Or they just used the wall of the court. I don't know. Center it, center it. Or just blow people. Oh crap. Oh crap. They're coming back. Oh, he has saved that. Nice. I never thought that he was gonna actually, like, finish the job. That was a nice center by him. Another goal. 5-0. Jeez, we're demolishing them. GG, yeah, GG. Not to be cocky, but I think we're gonna win this game. Oh gosh, I just hit him out of the way. Oh, he blew me up. Dang it. But we actually might be posting 2 times a day for the Nitro Crate Hunt. So now I gotta come in and score the buzzer beater. Dang it. Oh crap, oh crap. Oh. So at least one. Let's see what we get. If it's any crate, I'd be happy. Oh, we got nothing. Well, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like and subscribe. That means a lot to us. See you guys next time.